gone now. It'll be all right. Come on. That's...
Didn't know why we were brought here. What I did know was we had to find a way to escape and get back home.
Clear. No good. We hit bedrock.
Well, that's it. We're hauling the steamer over the mountain.
Jesus.
We got 6 days to connect with Utah. Move out at dawn.
That was the moment I understood. They were headed to my homeland, and I had to stop them.
Up here.